be even. Maybe even better at the live. When you kiss me, I'm fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got fever. That's something that you all know. Fever is at such a
high. My dad's like very fever started on the whatever. And he comes up and he said, Mom, Dad,
he Romeo, Juliet, Juliet, she felt the same.
And they were like,
when he put his arms around her, she was like, hey, baby, oh my
God. So he's like,
when you kiss it, you feel get that thing.
His friend, Brandon,
Fever! Fire, fever, yeah, I burned for
soon. I know, and he
oh yeah, he's some colonizer shit.
He's like
colonizer shit. Captain Smith and Pocahontas. Had a very bad
sorry.
No, you're fine. I was just giving you a high five.
I know.
She said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare. You give me fever. With his kisses, fever when he holds me tight. Fever! I was missing. Daddy, won't you treat him right? Let's listen to my story. Here's a point that I have made. Chicks were born to give me fever. Be it Fahrenheit or Fahrenheit.
They give you fever.
When you kiss them, fever is your living room. Fever! Till you sizzle, what a lovely way to burn. 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 What a lovely way to burn.